Good morning, everybody. Tuesday. I missed you guys yesterday. Sorry about that. It was Google's fault or whatever was going on at Google. Nobody could get on, and I ended up not doing being able to do a video. So here we are, starting the week on a Tuesday. Don't forget your tacos later. Yeah, I like tacos on Tuesday. All right, today's body weight, you are gonna need a chair. We'll do a little bit with that. You're gonna need a mat, but none of that you will need right now. We're just starting out, we're gonna get warm. Just your body weight, butt kickers. Here we go. And we're off. Not seeing the wizard, just off the door now. Make sure you're staying on the toes or balls of your feet, toes. Same difference, I guess. High knees. Ten seconds. All right, squat tap. Ten seconds. Good. Hands on the head, drop the chest, round the back. Good stuff. All right, hands down to the ground. Starting out with knee tucks, outside elbow. Right knee, right elbow, left knee, left elbow. Go. Good sub. 10-second rest, stay down, right into push-ups. Ready? Go. Oh. Good stuff. Back on your feet. All right, alternating front lunges. Go. Good stuff, side shuffle squat. Go. Good stuff. All right, step backs, alternating legs. So when you step back, my left foot's planted, my left hand goes down my left thigh, right hand down the ground. Stand up, keep that back leg straight, alternate legs, go. Hand going to the thighs just for a little bit more balance. Good stuff. Back to butt kickers. Let's keep that heart rate up.
Sweating?
A little bit.
My knees. Grab a quick sip. I just wanted to end that first set the way we started. Water.
Okay, you guys start tomorrow? Personal training?
I can only assume you've done across town, where they used to be group classes and now they have the same amount of people on the floor. Half the clients, the other half trainers. They're like training right next to somebody like this.
All right, here we go. We're gonna squat, side kick.
Oh my good,
they're lost.
But you know, again, it's like the setting up a tent outside. Makes no sense.
Yeah.
Good squat, side kick.
Like, all you did was change the name of what you were doing.
So
it's not a class. It's not a class anymore. It's, you know.
Somebody says something to you. They're like, no, no, this is this.
Yeah. It's just, personal training. With 20 of your closest friends that you've never met before.
Restrictions though to the number of people.
Yes, if you're only serious though, you're restricted to how many?
You used to do 40,
you know? Oh,
so, it's like
25%.
I don't really think it's 25.
Yeah.
Good stuff. Grab that chair.
Whoa. Jeez, Kevin. Where's the knee braces?
See when you get out.
All right. Dips to start. Ready. Go. Good stuff. Stand ups, alternating legs. Go.
If this arm reminds my video, I'm gonna be really pissed.
Because I don't like that chair.
Don't make me mad, Ed.
Yeah. Probably a little bit. Hopefully the fan's drowning you.
His whining voice is very distinguishable. Good stuff. All right, let's get that chair out of the way. All right, we're down the ground. Push up, T rotation. All right, you're doing a push up in that transition. Rotating both sides. Drop the hip. Go. Good stuff. Side plank hold. I would suggest forearm here since we were just on our hands. Go. In there, 10 seconds. Good. Stay down. All right, starting out right here on your butt. Hands and feet. We're gonna raise our butt up off the ground. Bring that right hand, left toe together. Once you get comfortable with the move, then you're trying to raise your hips up higher and reach for that toe as high as you can get it. If that becomes too much, then just take it right back down. Back on your feet, grab that chair. We're gonna finish up this set the same way we started this set. We've got stand-ups, and then we'll do the dips. Ready? Alternating legs, go. Good stuff. Have a seat for dips. All right, last one in this set. Go. Chair out of the way. We're done with the chair. Bring out the mat. Grab a sip. Bring it up, bring it up, bring it up, bring it up.
It's hard to yell when the taco's in your mouth.
See what I did there, everybody? One of these days I realize I'm not funny.
Call for your champions.
All right. We're going to get through some abs here. We're going to get through it together. Unless I fail, then keep going. That's what I mean by together. All right, on your back, on the mat. Starting out with leg raises. Hands off to the side or underneath your butt, it's up to you. Go. Good stuff. All right, 1 foot down, 1 foot up, won't matter which one. Bridges, go. Switch.
It's gotta be one of my least favorites.
Bridges?
Yeah, just one legged. Do them right, it hurts so deep in my bones.
That's where it hurts.
Good stuff, catapult sit-ups. Go. Good stuff, hands behind the head if you can for rocking chairs. Go. Good stuff, lay back. Right foot flat, left leg straight. Right hand's gonna be over the head. Bring that right hand to meet the left toe. Right here in the middle, crunch, go. The
This one's normally so simple, but after all the ab stuff we've done, it feels quite difficult. Switch sides. Go. Good stuff. On your feet. All right, we're just, actually I don't know why I'm moving the mat, we're using that. All right, just make sure, Dennis, Nick, make sure you guys have enough room on each side, and Dennis, you might not do this one because it's a burpee. If you'd like, you can just squat hop. All right here. Jumping from side to side on the mat. So, boom, burpee. No push-up. Jump across the mat. Go. Hit him with the John Madden. Boom. Top back to the mat. Good stuff. Down to the mat. We got 3 minutes left. Regular plank position. Go. Good stuff. All right, hands and knees on the mat. Bird dog. We're going to extend the right arm, left leg. Crunch. Bring that elbow knee together. And then extend. Go.
Same side.
Same side. Well, you're doing opposite arm and leg, but keep going with those, that same opposite arm and leg. Don't confuse me, Kevin. Don't confuse the people out there.
We can do the same side and you fall out.
Yeah, right. They figure it out. Switch. Go. Good stuff. All right, we are almost there. Push-ups, and then we'll flip over on our backs. Ready? Go. Good, flip over, leg raises. Good, catapult sit-ups. Go. There's no crying working out. Let's go. Unless you stub your toe. You can cry about that. While working out. Drop a weight on your foot. You can cry about that. Oh, here we go. Last 30 seconds. Rocking chair. And you're done. Go. Keep that rock continuous. And that's all she wrote. Good stuff today, guys. It felt great to get a workout in. I missed my workout yesterday because of Google. I blame Google and everything to do with it. I was here. I was ready. Hope you guys enjoyed the workout today. Make sure you're continuing to work out through this unhealthy food season, also known as the holidays. Thanks for joining today, guys. Go get a stretch, eat healthy, drink lots of water, and I'll see you tomorrow, 7 a.m.